In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use bevel weight in Blender. If we use a Ctrl B shortcut to bevel a top face like this, we can't edit this to part again in the future. The bevel modifier allows us to edit what has been beveled any time we like, but we can't just bevel a single edge loop. There's no vertex group option like other modifiers either. If we can define a way to use this modifier for just one face, then we can create a great non-destructive environment for our future projects. There's a way to do just that, and it's called bevel weight. Again, Ctrl B can bevel a face, but we can't disable nor edit this bevel's options. Meaning once we let this go, then this option window will never appear again and we're stuck with a modified face that might need to edit again in the future. On the other hand, if we use the modifier, we can always disable, or come back later to edit it further. This is the most ideal setup to work on, while using Blender. But how do we limit the modifier to affect only one face? In edit mode, select a single face, and press Ctrl E to set the bevel weight. We can always come back later to edit the weight strength. This part didn't have any bevel weights, but this top part did. We can select more faces, and add bevel weight to them as well. The weight values can be controlled on the transform window shown on the right side of the screen as well. This is completely non-destructive, and we can use this method to create a limited bevel on any parts of the mesh. Again, in edit mode, we can use the transform window's bevel weight setting to control the strength. We can technically select a face and Ctrl B to bevel from here, but I wouldn't recommend that. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.